it feels great to actually have an investment.
This is like my second home, is what I pretty much like to consider it, because they're all, I like little brothers, little sisters.
Every day, there's a child that says something or does something that makes you smile.
Before I came, I always thought of poverty as other parts, third world countries. I never really thought of it as the state next to me.
I drop them off in the morning and I'm at peace.
Joseph's house is like a home for me.
Well, for me, the greatest satisfaction is to see the success in the lives of the people who we serve. I think that the lives of children really are at the center of what needs to happen in the city of Camden. And creating for them the opportunities to grow personally is what we're about. This is changing people's lives.
Happy place. You can feel the energy when you go in. It's like everybody's smiling and everyone is just happy to be there. Children, adults, they feel safe and secure that their children are being well taken care of.
My daughters, when they started kindergarten, knew how to write their whole names, knew their numbers, knew their letters, the sounds, like they were completely prepared for kindergarten.
I hate the thought of turning kids away. We need to expand. We don't have enough room for them. You know, in America, this just shouldn't be. It should be enough money to educate all kids. We have the love, we have the staff, we have a beautiful building. That equals success.
See you Monday, right? Tell your parents to come for conferences tomorrow.
Okay.
Relationship building is what we're all about. So there's a lot of family involvement, a lot of parental involvement, a lot of faculty staff involvement with each other as well as with the children.
The most important thing for me and my husband is that our kids are in a place that is safe, peaceful, full of joy, and filled with people who love them and that are willing to work with them to get the education that they need.
This school's very high performing. Over 95% of our students graduate from high school in a city where in public high school only less than 50% graduate.
We focus on academics. The presence of God is felt in many ways throughout the day, and there are just a lot of things that contribute to that feeling of being family.
Lucy is a youth outreach program for 12 to 19 year olds in the city of Camden, and it basically provides a safe space to support the youth in terms of finding jobs, getting into good high schools, continuing on to college.
This is like my second home, is what I pretty much like to consider it, because they're all, I like little brothers, little sisters, older brothers and sisters.
I feel like the youth at Lucy really only have two options. I feel like it's the streets or success. So many of the youth just have such a desire to choose success and don't know necessarily how to attain that. So I think we're able to provide a support and walk them through that process.
Right now, I think my life is really good. And Lucy has changed it because I've been through a whole lot of problems with my mom and me. You come to Lucy and people hear your problems and they help you out. Yeah.
Romero Center Ministries is a Catholic education and retreat center, and we bring high school groups, college students into Camden for the opportunity to do service in the city. reflect on their experience in light of their faith tradition, what's going on in the world, and really begin to ask questions about who they are and who they're called to be in their own communities to work for service and justice.
Today you headed out to 3 different service sites, right?
I know I see homeless people in Manhattan all the time, and I never really take like a second look at them. And after coming here, I've had completely different experiences with it. And it's just remarkable how much you can change, like how much your view can change just from like having one conversation with someone.
We hope that young people will be rattled a little bit by their experience here. We hope that that anyone who comes through any one of our programs here will leave here really asking the questions, how am I called to serve others with my life?
The success that the Carpenter Society has had over the past many years, 28, 29 years, is that we work to pair what does that family need with what does the neighborhood need. So it's much more than just affecting that one family life that's coming in here. Then we're also replicating that over multiple blocks so that we're now up to the point where we've achieved 929 homes that we've created.
It feels great to actually have an investment, to have something I can leave to my kids.
East Camden has really improved, and it is truly becoming a neighborhood of choice. The best thing is going to a closing and handing keys to someone and having that person say, oh my gosh, I never thought this could happen. And it still to this day, I think, probably brings tears to all of our eyes to see such a change in someone, to say, this is something that I had set out to accomplish and I have absolutely accomplished it. Thank you for helping us.
Beginning, we were heavily a service of food and shelter. Now we're heavily a program that wants to get to know you, where you are in your journey, how can we assist you to take the next step.
The staff, they treat me just like I am their mother. And as soon as they see me down or depressed, they help me. They give me love, real love.
We need to have housing. So what I think Joseph's House will be doing, if I could look at it in say 3 years and then again in 10 years, I see Joseph's House providing housing, first of all, affordable, supportive housing, a broad spectrum of it, some of it being transitional maybe in nature, but the end result, permanent.
Joseph's House is like a home for me. No. Joseph's House is like a family to me.
We've heard it said that giving money to Camden is throwing good money after bad, that Camden is a hopeless case. We understand that sentiment, but we find it not to be true. We know that if you invest resources in Camden in the proper ways, with the proper programming, with the kind of support that families need, you can be successful. We are successful. For us, giving up on Camden is not an option. Because giving up on Camden means giving up on Camden's children, its families, giving up on the people whose voices you heard today in the film. It's not an option. In fact, what we need is to do more. We need to hire more staff. We need to expand our facilities. We need to buy more land. We need to create more homeless facilities. We need to do more. With all the success that we have, the need continues to outpace our ability to meet it. We need more. And one thing we know is investments in our programs, investments in the Joseph Fund, pay off in helping families in meaningful ways, changing lives. Together, we are transforming Camden and transforming lives. That's what we do, and it works.